Do we want to use the same team?
What do you mean?
Do you want to use the same team?
Not what?
No, okay.
We'll just do random teams.
Not random teams. Like, just how pick it. We can pick it, but we can be fair.
Alright.
You feel me?
Yeah. Are we streaming right now?
Yeah. I already started it, but, like, nobody's going to join.
What do you
want to
do? Like 80, like, somewhere, like, around, like, 85 overall or something?
Yeah. I don't mind that. I use the Vikings.
I'll go Eagles.
Oh, come on!
So I just pick same overall as you?
Try and, like, similar, like, within three.
Alright. Within three? Dang.
Yeah, Roman. I'm not letting you use the Bills, Chiefs, or Eagles.
Okay, I'll use the Dolphins.
Oh, this is a good matchup.
Yeah, I'll go Dolphins.
Matchup of the teams that choked at the end of the season.
Oh, Thomas.
Oh, Roman. The pull of the impossible. We could use like a random stadium too. Do you want to play in Wembley Stadium?
Is that the soccer one?
Yeah.
Send the stream to the huddle to the truffle.
Trojan truffle. Yeah. One moment.
What should uniforms. I do? Let's go with that.
Color rush, baby. Let's go.
I'm really not that. Like, how good do you think you are? I don't think I'm.
You watched me play putts, right? And you made fun of me for that.
No, you actually are not bad. It was just that one play. Honestly, that was your only. That play was just so funny. Don't like post the stream though.
What? I'm just gonna post it in the group.
I'm saying like you like posted this thing to your YouTube. I guess you can. I don't really care.
Yeah, well, it's gonna be on my YouTube no matter what. I can private it after.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I don't want to.
I'm posting it to my Snapchat. I'm not posting it to my Snapchat story. Oh, please, Rowan. As long as you don't say anything fucking retarded.
What do you mean?
Should I post it to Winter Dance?
No. Send it to Trouble.
Alright, I did.
Because everyone in Truffle, or everyone in that Winter Dance is in the Truffle.
Alright, yeah, except for the girls.
Yeah, we don't care about them.
Alright. Let's go, Roman. We should do a big Madden tournament, you know? That'd be fun.
Yeah, I'll do it, for money. I don't know that many people that play Madden.
I guarantee most of the people in the, on the football team do.
Yeah, but, like, on different consoles. Like, some people are on PS4, some people are on PS5, some
yeah,
people
you
on
could
Xbox.
Do... You could, like... I don't know, you could figure that out somehow.
Yeah. Or you could just do only PS5.
Yeah, fuck Xbox. Oh my gosh! All the fucking vibrations in my controller, it's crazy.
Is anyone on?
Not yet. I haven't seen anything. Sure, I'll take a bit. Oh, you bitch.
We'll take it.
Running the Matt Canada.
Mostert, Purdue. Yeah, I'm nervous to embarrass myself on your stream, Tommy.
Shut up, Roman.
No, I actually am. I'm so nervous. I don't want to disgrace the flip-flop fish fan base. What a dumb
oh
play.
No, Roman! Roman, what happened?
I don't even care, man.
Oh no!
All right, we'll be all right. I must block that too.
Let's go.
What is your profile picture? Like a little kid holding a sign? What is that?
I don't know. It says, a day without laughter is a day wasted.
What?
It's a quote.
Is on the sign?
Yeah. What are you doing?
How do what I celebrate? I actually don't know.
Me neither. They made it difficult this game.
They changed it. It's like, because now if I hit like the L2, it's like hard cut.
Oh, I thought you were. That looked so much like play action.
Really, Thomas?
Yeah,
that,
Roman.
That honestly had so much potential. I really don't know what happened there.
You're stuttering.
That could have been a touchdown.
You got to play with confidence. You know, the stream's stressing you out. I don't think anybody's watching it.
No, I'm not. I said, what are you talking about?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what a move. I didn't stutter. I could. All right, dog. What, did you change your name on YouTube to Tommy Z?
Yeah.
Why? Not Flip Flop Fish.
I don't know. Tommy Z is more authentic.
I guess so.
No!
What?
Hasn't on a pick.
What is that? Alright, dude. I hate playing offense.
We got one person watching, Roman.
Who?
I don't know.
What is that?
Alez Roman. Chris Smith! This is Alez Roman.
Chris Smith from North?
Yes. No,
what
no,
Chris?
Roman.
Are you friends with him, Tommy?
Yeah, he's part of a AP Euro class. Oh, I got this. Oh, fuck. Damn it. You're such a bitch. Check downs. You're like Tom Brady.
All right, Thomas. What's Chris saying?
He hasn't said anything else yet.
What did he say first? I didn't
Alez Roman. It's like a soccer thing.
Alez?
Alez. I think Alez is like French for something. Oh my gosh, get him down!
That's actually...
Oh, we got two people, Roman.
Go Roman.
Ah, go Roman. Oh, damn, that's tough.
What are we... Alright, we're...
Oh, this is tough, Roman. Interception.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh! Gotcha, bitch! Ha ha!
You got nothing off of that. What are you talking about?
Roman, maybe I have to give you, like, the Eagles. So you have a chance.
Alright, chill out, Tommy. You're winning by one touchdown.
Yeah, but now we got the offense. Ah, oh, fuck, that's an interception. Oh!
What? How? That's stupid.
Damn it!
Yeah! Jalen Phillips, Miami.
I had the guy behind, too. I don't know why I threw that.
What a move. That's stupid, dude. That's stupid. What is that? What Roman, is that? How did that even happen?
That was disgusting, Roman.
No, it wasn't. That was lucky.
Crispy Baking says Roman sucks.
Who's Crispy Bacon?
I don't know, man.
Crispy Bacon, you're a bad person. Is Chris Smith still in here?
I don't know. Jack White is in here now.
Oh,
that was disgusting, Roman.
Oh my goodness, dude. Tommy, you're getting lucky, honestly, I feel like.
Damn it.
Stuffed. Stuffed.
I'm just gonna act this act might actually be pretty good. Damn it! Damn it!
Yeah, crispy bacon. What about that? Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Tommy. Yeah, crispy bacon. Crispy bacon. Yeah, and he's going for three. Yeah. What a defensive play.
Nathan Maher's in the chat.
Oh, what up, Maher? Who? How many people are in there? Four? Three?
I think like three or four. We got Jack White, Chris Smith, Maher, and Crispy Bacon.
Bonjour, Chris Smith.
Chatel. You know, Maher, it's bad. Fucking Roman started with the ball.
All right, chill out. I haven't played Madden in a while, bro. I only play Ultimate Team.
What?
I don't play like. All right, chill out. We can. Just play defense, Tommy. We'll take it.
Roman needs a Nick Maher on. Roman beat me in Madden 13 on. I can't see the whole thing. And then Crispy Bacon what? Says Roman needs a Nick Maher on the team. I think.
Who's Crispy Bacon?
I don't know who Crispy Bacon is.
I'm asking Crispy Bacon who they are.
Yeah, Crispy Bacon, identify yourself, bitch.
All right. Adjusting the defense, Tom. I see.
No first down, no first down.
What's first down? Who the heck is that?
Come on, let me pick a play. Fuck. Ah, shit, you got me.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, his knees are gone.
How's that a tackle?
His knees are gone. The extra effort after the catch makes it
good for a gain of 26 and so a first down. All right. Crispy Bacon, who are you?
When I make coaching adjustments, it fucks with everything.
Huh?
I don't know who Chicken Soup is. Jack White.
Chicken Soup is Jack White. I'm talking about Crispy Bacon. Oh my.
I don't know. I think Crispy Bacon might have left.
Oh, that was dumb.
You're lucky.
I meant. Lucky? How's that lucky? You're lucky you didn't catch that.
Jack White is not him. Damn.
What?
Let's go. Roman, you going to take
mean,
the points?
Jack White is not him.
Jack, that's what Nate said. All right, going to do my... Nathan, you should get a PS5 and we can play together, you know?
Pretty sure he's on Xbox.
Yeah, I know. I told him, that's why I said get a PS5.
What do you say going on what?
He's doing Madden challenges. Because he's weird like that.
I didn't even know he played Madden. All right, we'll this is not horrible. We can deal with this. Oh, the good juke.
Oh,
Tommy.
No. He's dead.
Right.
Get out, get out! Actually, didn't matter. Assuming I
didn't
win.
Matter.
Oh,
shoot.
Oh, oh my man. Gosh, Roman! Oh my gosh!
I was trying to hit stick you. It's not that. All right, we can. What is that? He just stopped in the middle of the. That's stupid, dude. A screen to Hawkinson. Oh my, yeah. Come on. 55 should have caught that. He was right there. Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Tommy's getting a little nervous over there.
Not really.
I can feel it. Bradley Chubb. What is that? What? How is that on a pick? I didn't mean to do that. That's a pick, Tommy. You know that's a pick, dude.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Alright, Thomas.
Actually, hold up.
From the red zone now, Cousins. Oh my, dude. That is stupid, dude. That's two plays that should have been a pick. You got so lucky that whole drive.
You watching the highlights?
What?
It's on the 1 yard. Why is it on the 1 yard line? Oh, it's on the 2.
That's. I don't even care. Oh, we gotta. Oh wait, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't realize you were onside.
Oh! Ooh. Ew.
He almost got past you, too.
Oh!
Where's the
that was that hurt. That hurt. Roman Sylvester has to go to the end zone. Roman, let's see what you got.
What do you mean?
Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh!
Oh, my!
Oh, that was too close. Roman, need to score to stay in the game, says Chicken Zero Soup.
All right, Jack, chill out. I never claimed to be good at the game. It's not letting me pick my focus. It's not like. I guess we'll just let it do itself.
Roman Sylvester. Yeah. I agree. Oh, you guys are on the. You guys came back from the March for Life. You're on the way back home now? You still out there? What's going on? Seamus. Seamus is commenting. Oh! Ah, fuck.
Is Seamus in the live?
Yeah, he's in the
What's
live.
Up, Seamus?
Change things too much. I do think the offensive line could play. better. I think they'll try and help him out more.
He's on his way to Sacred Heart.
Oh, no. Where is that?
Fuck, I don't know where I'm going to be honest. Bro, catch the ball.
You have to throw a good pass for him to catch it, I think.
Shut up.
No Let's way. Go. That's the lady Christian Wilkins was in his face.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh
Tommy,
my!
You're saying that about a truck that went nowhere. He would have got tackled in the same place. Yeah, he holds onto the ball.
Kirk Cousins is a dog.
Alright, Tommy.
Oh! Alright, that was
that
actually
so
BS.
Unrealistic.
That was actually kind of BS.
That is, like, just unrealistic. Like, no one would drop that pass. If you're in the NFL, you're not dropping that pass.
Damn it. Let's go.
No way. All right, dude. Whoa! No way he dropped that again! Bradley Chubb has
you
dropped
are
two picks.
You are so unlucky, man. I'm not even gonna cap. Like, Putz was getting all the luck last night, but like this time you're getting fucked. Dude. You're getting raw dogged.
All right. I don't know about that.
What? Oh my gosh!
No way.
Unbelievable, man.
I thought you were going to fake that.
No, I wasn't faking it.
All right. Now we're starting the game.
No! 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 Come on! Why would you touch it? We had it!
You did kind of have that. What does he mean, new rules? What new rules?
Your run game is actually pretty good, Roman. I ain't gonna lie.
My pass game is really bad.
Roman, I'm bringing the heat here, man. You better be ready.
Are you really? We'll take it.
No, actually, I brought the heat.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sometimes bringing the heat against the run isn't good, though. Kind of gets you fucked over if they get their blocks. Now you're running it again. Why would I call? I didn't want to call a timeout. You know what we will do, though. Oh, he's too quick. Oh, Kendricks is really slow at middle linebacker.
What is this?
No! What the fuck is going on in this game?
Alright, I give up, dude. What else am I supposed to do? That's...
I'm Team Roman, but he's getting... He's probably... Okay, let's see what Jack White actually had to say. Oh, Roman with the timeout. Get it down to two possessions. I'll probably choke it. I'm Team Roman, but he's getting killed, says Jack White.
What? Was he... Who... Jack White said that?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
He says, I'm Team Roman, but Roman's getting killed.
Like he's cheering for me, but I'm losing?
Yeah, but you suck.
Oh, really, Tommy?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Ah. Now you just gotta start going for fucking hit sticks. Like, I'm gonna keep running my tempo. And you're just gonna have to deal with it. Touchdown coming here, though.
I give up on this game, dude. This is a warm-up.
Shit. That's not good.
Well, he can sack you, but he can't catch the damn ball.
Damn it. Come on, Cook. Get the edge. Fuck, we didn't set the edge. Come on.
What is that?
That's just Justin Jefferson being a dog.
We're playing another game. It's a warm up.
No, he's out. He's out. We should put injuries on. You know that?
All right.
There'd be so many dead guys. It's all right, Roman. This is what happened with me and Putz last night. Like the worst player
Putz
won.
Is way better than you and outplayed you.
Damn. I don't need that sass. All right, I'm dropping 40 on your head. Fuck you.
I was giving you a compliment. I said it was also like a compliment on this game though.
All right, I'm better on current gen, or next gen.
I don't understand why it's called current gen. It should just be
because it's just yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that makes no sense. Yeah, I agree, bro. Ah, you got me.
Dude. Bradley Chubb's third sack.
Now
Cousins on fourth down. Dude.
Honestly, get in the end zone.
At this point, honestly, I agree. And just that sound.
Okay, John. Hey, these hoes is drunk. When come and smoke this blunt.
You were singing a song last night too, dude.
I was.
Yeah, I got a video of you singing it.
What?
From the stream.
Unbelievable.
Is that unbelievable?
It's disgraceful. You know that, Walter?
Really?
Bro!
I wasn't even playing. I was on my phone.
Yeah, that's BS. Not you, but the play, you know.
Oh, really?
Too much sauce. Fuck yeah. Hey, John. Hey.
That's a horrible pass.
You looked like sick at there.
All right, where are we playing?
Hey, can I look at the stats at least? No! No!
Alright, let's play.
Let's play football World Cup!
Alright, I'm excited for our first game, Tommy.
Shut up, Roman.
Nope, that last game did not exist, Tommy. We're...
Alright, bro. Am I allowed to use the Vikings again?
What? Are we doing injuries on? Yeah.
No. Hold up.
I was inviting you.
You want injuries on? That's just stupid.
I don't care. No, I was asking you. I don't care. Probably not.
I don't think. No.
How many people are on?
Like two. I think Seamus and Jack.
Alright. Hold up. I need to maybe like leave before I can join.
These color rush jerseys are trash.
You're using them again? Or the Dolphins, I mean? Not again, maybe. But you're like you're using. Is that what you're using? Or
yeah.
Alright.
Maybe using the Dolphins. Who are you using?
I got the Bengals.
The Bengals? Okay. Cool.
Let's go. Game one, Tommy.
Yeah, game one, you guys.
We should do some 2v2 Superstar KO after this. Those are fun. What is that?
I don't know. We're playing at Acrisure Stadium, filled out in turquoise blue. Or teal. It looks so weird. What the fuck?
It does look really weird.
In the Super Bowl! Oh, this can't even be the Super Bowl. Ah, well, the Dolphins are in the NFC now. We're making up shit. If you're joining the stream right now, this is the first game. Apparently. According to Remnant, it is. Of course, it's laggy as shit. What the fuck? Why is this so laggy?
Yep, first play of the stream.
Completion to, is that Tyler Boyd? Yeah, it's Tyler Boyd.
Yeah, Pitt.
Pitt product.
Business analytics.
I just wanted to.
Oh no, Gibby started watching Roman. What happened?
I just lucky catch by Tong. I don't know how to throw a high ball.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Tommy, what happened?
What the fuck? No! No! Go! Go! Yeah, Jalen Waddle. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. And the Bengals take the lead, Tommy. Tua.
Oh my gosh. No. Fuck. Being too cocky.
Oh yeah, Tommy.
Gibby says pick six Trojans.
Let's go. What up, Gibby? That one was for you.
Fuck.
All right, Tommy. Let's see if you can score on this drive.
Yeah.
Maybe first offensive score of the game.
Yeah, Roman. I was up 27-3 on you, and I had the ball last game. Yeah, we're not forgetting it. We're not forgetting.
This is the first game, though. What do you mean?
Damn it! I did. Why? No.
What is that? I like that play, Tommy.
Thank you, Roman.
You're welcome. Here's Tua.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Tommy!
I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, nice tackle.
Oh, yeah. Fuck! Damn it! I'm tripping out. Ever since, dude, it's all Gibby's fault. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, okay, we'll take it.
Shut up. I was lost of 5 yards.
What happened there?
I'm going to kill you.
No. All right, I don't know about all that. What a
tackle! If you run the ball, you're fucking done. I hope you know that. Never run out of shot. You're lucky.
Really, Tommy? I'm done. Touchdown.
Never want to run out of shotgun in that situation. What the fuck are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking I wanted to score, so I did.
Okay, Roman. Okay.
And they got 14-0. Now we're getting serious. Tommy, how do you let up 14 points within the first quarter of the first game?
I don't know, man.
The first game too.
It's just bad luck, you know. And I'm gonna make it right. I'm gonna make it right because I still get the ball first in the second half. Realistically, I can keep it within one score. I'll be feeling pretty good, you know, Roman? Pretty good.
All right. Or I can get another pick here with... who do we... Well, I'd say Jesse Bates for this drive. Could have been there, but...
Yeah, I need to get off the fucking... We got momentum. Go, go, go! Oh, my gosh.
I don't think he got it.
No, he doesn't.
No way.
That's good.
Raheem Mostert, 3 rushes for -3 yards.
Come on, Tua. You got to throw a better ball there.
Oh, my goodness. It's all right. We'll take it. Oh, I wasn't even playing. What? I wasn't even paying attention. What?
Good run, Mostert.
Only 9 yards for him for the whole game, though.
What a tackle.
Touchdown.
Ah.
I don't know about that.
Should have went for that sticking.
So went for what?
Should have went for that stick.
I did. I didn't. I don't know how to. I don't even know I could do a user cut stick. I don't even know what that is. I tried to hit sticky and that's what it did. I don't know.
Roman, your points off turnovers are 14, but your points without turnovers is 0. How do you feel?
What? I don't even know.
No, your points, with turnover, your points off my turnovers are 14, but your points without turnovers are 0. You know, some might call you a turnover merchant.
Some might say you're losing the game. Yards after contact. Shows the value of the weight room, doesn't it? Shows the value of the attitude when you run the football. Don't go down easily. Break a few tackles, gain some additional yardage. So one just shy of midfield.
Again, it's Mixon. Tackle! It's a 7-yard carry to set there for the second and third. I'm even on my. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. From the 45 on second down,
Burrow. That's the tight end Hurst with it. Oh, come on. That will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. Through one quarter, 14-7, our score.
Look at this.
No.
If that was last game, he probably would have dropped that. He's open. I threw it too late. Well, this was a 14-0 game not too long ago. Things were looking pretty good. And then you give up the touchdown on the last drive. Now the interception. So that's a lesson in trying to stay vigilant, isn't it? You have to stay on top of things. Can't relax too much. Is Chris Smith still here?
No.
Bro.
Good catch.
Thanks. My bad. I thought you were maybe talking about like one of my two picks, like how I caught those. That's what I thought you were talking about.
He Mustard's just not explosive.
He was pretty explosive for me last game. Whenever I ran down your, ran pretty well.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Didn't.
Oh yeah.
That was.
Zutnermania, says Seamus Straub. Completed the comeback already, Seamus. Roman has scored a total of 3 points on his own without any turnovers to help him.
How does that? Why does that matter? Like, I made the turnover. I don't understand. Like, what?
No. I made the turnover. I think all the viewers can come to that consensus that my dumbass pass is really reason.
All three viewers.
Yeah, Roman. I'm about to come down your head. Oh damn it! Oh, it's his fucking screen. Get him! Bro, no!
I got nervous.
Who throws the vertical on a screen pass?
the screen wasn't there. I got nervous and hit the first button I saw.
True talent, says Seamus Straub.
So about you?
No, I think you.
This is usually when I fall apart.
Can he handle the pressure?
Nope. What?
Good coverage, boys.
That is not good coverage. That was right in his hands. Your guy didn't even touch the ball.
I don't like this.
I should have known, man. I should have known. That's what I was trying to do with my guy. Like, I was trying to play the slant of the second guy, Jamar. Just didn't work out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What is that?
The butt fumble. Shay, how do we feel about that? Roman, you good? Roman,
yeah,
you okay?
I'm fine. I don't care. I appreciate you asking that, Tony.
No problem.
Really makes me feel welcome to the stream.
That was stupid.
Just too fast for Logan Wilson.
Roman, I'm not sure if you're okay, man. You sound like you're gonna cry, and like I'm just trying to be supportive.
Cry, Tommy.
You sound depressed, though, man. I think we can all see it. It's like you want to kill yourself.
I don't know if I'd say that.
Joe Wilson, damn it. No, apparently not. Here on first and goal to add some extra mass. So they'll let
What?
Damn, the fucking... The Red Sea just opened up.
That was just... Bad tackling the whole drive. I just need to let the computer just do the tackling. Every time I tackle, I hit. I always hit stick too early. And then I just dive.
Oh, Roman. Why would you call a timeout?
I don't know if I needed to or not. It's 2 seconds anyway. The timeout's gonna go wasted. It doesn't really matter.
What? Nah. That's a really long field goal. I would have just gone for it. Try and run something that like spreads out the defense. Like Hail Marys are just the stupidest plays in my opinion, but
I just am not very good at
just trust. Don't think. Just pass. Let that baby fly.
Is it like the same?
Just press X. And like choose like
no,
which
saying,
one.
Is it the same like for like aggressive catch? Is it still triangle? Because I try
it's
to.
It's triangle.
Do it,
possession catch is X and rack is.
I'm saying it's square. The same as PS4 because I feel like.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know. Maybe it just doesn't say it.
Roman, this is your chance, actually.
Yep. I'll try my best, Tommy.
What a turn of events. Tommy Zentner uses his skill to take a 21-14 lead over Roman Sylvester as he was trailing 14-0 at the end of the first. Oh, my gosh.
My run defense is pretty good. It's just my pass defense is horrible.
Ah, Tua! Okay. Gotta let this play develop. Shit. Oh. Yeah, I don't know.
Are you punting in here, Tommy?
Yeah, I'm punting it.
I thought you were punting it. What?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That was just stupid. Not a good play. I had the wrong play up anyway. Post wide dig. Oh, I like that. Matt Canada special here. Let's go. I passed it to the wrong person. Bro, your guys came. What the fuck were you with your quarterbacks doing?
I thought you were big for real, so I guessed run right.
Oh, well.
What?
Cover two. I don't know. You can't run cover two against Tyreek.
Like, do you actually, like, pick, like, a... Like, do you have, like, a strategy for what you pick on defense? Like, plays?
You should cover three.
I just pick a run.
Cover three, man. Cover two is just bad. Unless it's a run play. Because I can just torch you on the outside, and the safeties can't get over soon enough. Like I just picked the right play there too. I just picked four verts. Against cover two is awful.
I don't really know the difference anyway. So
you have to like cover four
is, I mean, good. I know what they are, but like, yeah. I don't know. Like, I certainly know
Coach Bell. Oh my gosh. He's head on out there. Good pressure, guys. Like right here, I'm running cover three.
Alright.
Unfortunate. Are you going for it?
Sure.
Were you not going to go for it? I mean, I can call a timeout.
No.
I don't even care.
All right, good work, Roman. I think Sheamus is still watching.
Go. Cheek two.
Too early. That was like the perfect play to run against the Blitz. Nice. Oh. Nice tackling, boys. Roman is feeling the pressure.
What?
Yeah, I'm not feeling too good about this, Roman. I'm kind of scared. Can you help me? I'm scared.
Alright.
Oh, ow. Right to the ribcage.
That was like you and JV 2 years ago.
Shut up. I never got hit like that.
No, I'm saying the tackle.
Oh, me tackling.
Oh, yeah.
Big Tommy.
Big 4-8.
Right. Shit! I didn't know what to do with that.
You didn't even really need to do that.
You know, Matt Canada would call this
play. I think you actually could have escaped that.
Nah, I was fucked.
What?
Jeez. Same bullshit, man. Nice blocking, dipshit.
Oh, no. That's...
Dude. I tried to
cheese
you.
That was so close to being a sack.
Yeah, you definitely are right about that.
Huh?
You're right about that. Jeez. That's annoying.
It's pretty much game. That was like my only chance.
Yeah, you still have a chance if I throw a pick.
If I knew how to play defense, maybe.
Trust me, I don't know how to play either, really. Like, I'm not bullshitting you. Like, my offense is just... I understand what to do on offense.
I don't. Now a play fake. Here's Tagovailoa. You gotta be kidding, dude. What is that?
I'm running some smash action here. What do you think, Roman? You like smash?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Nice.
Holy. It doesn't feel like catching the ball. Just wants to do that.
Yeah. What? No! Oh my gosh. He's got a touchdown. Oh my!
I thought Mike. Disastrous.
Oh my gosh. If that wasn't the fullback, it might have been a tutty.
What?
That wasn't the fullback, it might have been a tutty.
That was Raheem Mostert.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. What? Was there not a guy right there that ran? He just started running to the sideline by himself. What is that? Stop trying to use your tackle. Looking to throw again on second down. Tua. Yep.
Good drive. Come on, boys.
We need one play.
Damn it.
You gotta be kidding, dude. What is what is that? Tyreek Hill on the touchdown pass from Tua. And the Dolphins answer back with a touchdown.
Good job, boys. Extra point up and good. Close game here, Roman.
Pretty much done nothing on offense.
I mean, you had one touchdown drive.
I had two touchdowns on offense, but one was like on like it was like a good return that like I got tracked down. That's a bad pass. Ah. So the completion good for just three. And that'll bring up second down.
Ooh. Roman. Roman, yeah. Roman Sylvester legacy drive.
So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down to the wire.
Bro. What up?
Yeah, I'm here. My dad was talking.
No, you're gonna have to call a play real quick.
Huh?
You're gonna have to call a play real quick.
I did call a play.
You sure?
Yeah.
Only 2 minutes left. Does Roman Sylvester have what it takes to tie this game? Tune in to see.
Nope. That was lucky. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Now Burrow. Damn. I don't know how to throw a high ball.
Okay.
Do you know how to throw a high ball? Is it like
throw a long ball? I'm just told just like tap it.
No, I like a. Never mind.
You just lob it.
I don't mean. No, that, I'm saying like actual. Never mind. Dude, it's for the game, dude. You're not even trying to catch the ball.
No, he doesn't. As Zettner gets an interception, most likely end of the game, period.
Yeah, if my guys decide to catch the ball.
Not so fast! Alright, Shay. We feeling a touchdown here? I mean, he can't defend all these guys. Thank you. Oh my gosh!
Don't count your chickens before they hatch, Tommy.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, where's this play at? Can't find it. I don't know where the play's at, Roman. Fuck.
Shit. I don't know what that was.
Sylvester throws an interception. What an action-packed game. Colin House here. Fuck out of here.
Just watch the ball fall to the ground. Right in front of your hands.
Breathe air.
What?
Breathe air.
Someone said that, or you're just saying that to me?
Yeah, saying it to you.
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you, Tommy.
See you, Roman.
GG.
Oh no, Sylvester's gone. He's gone. He can't take it, man. Well, we'll look at the stats here before. Ah, fuck it. Kicked us out. Well, Roman's kind of ass. If anybody wants to challenge me, you can. Look, my username, flipflopfish04. Hold up, I'll pull it up. Just so you guys can see it. Look, bottom, flipflopfish04, that's my username. Add me if you want to play. I'll stream it, and I'll cook your ass, just like I did Roman. Thank you all for tuning into the stream. Thank you, Seamus, Chris Smith, Crispy Bacon, Jack White, Gibby, all the guys who turned into the stream. Really appreciate it.